to right. There it goes. See ya. And Bird flies around the bases. That one is drilled to right center field. Rosario back, still back, looking up. See ya. Another home run for Greg Bird. And it gives the Yankees a lead, 4-3. Grounded to Bird. Fires the second one. On the first, it's a 3-6-1 double play. Out in the second. And there's a base hit to left field. Can Beltran score? Brantley Fields comes up throwing. Here comes Beltran. He is safe. Game is tied at one. 2-1. That one is drilled to right field. Going back, Brantley looking up. See ya! A two-run home run. That one's drilled deep to right. There it goes. See ya.
I can see Odorizzi's reaction. Greg Bird's reaction. Second deck.
On the right side. Does Bird have room? And the 0-2. That one is drilled deep to right center field. There it goes. See ya. Bird with a three-run home run. And the Yankees lead 8-5. Deep drive, center field, Kiermaier back, track, wall, see ya! Bird wins the battle! High fly ball down the right field line. That ball is... gone! A home run!
Bond is getting a 2-0, 2-1 fastball down the middle.
Rounded to first, nice play by Bird. Flips to Severino, and the two kids combine for the first out. 2-2. Base hit, right field. Beltran rounds third. He's coming home. Here's the throw from Hunter, and Beltran's in there. It's an RBI single for Bird, his first ribby. That one is drilled to right field. Bautista back, it's over his head, over the wall. See ya! A big three-run home run for Greg Bird.
A three-run home run into the Yankee bullpen and right. Bye-bye Birdie in the right field bullpen. It is a three-run home run.
High drive, right center field. Brett's back on the track at the wall. See ya! A home run for Bird. A little insurance.
And here's some insurance. 11th home run of the season.